Welcome back. That last match, it was pretty fair. I just found out we fought that team, those players, those four players, were in the top 10. Top 10 of the leaderboards. So we did pretty damn good, especially for somebody like me being rusty as hell. These records have been me coming back to the game, so I have to say, we did pretty good. I'm not going to lie. I expected, if for that kind of team, I mean, I don't know. That was pretty sad. I didn't know Key was AFK, but it's all good. I should have went below. I shouldn't have went up, but it's all good. And you have to die. Ah, two of them have harpoons. So the guy I got didn't matter. And that's a one shot no matter... Unless you're a great white, and then you don't get hit in the freaking face, that's a one shot for any shark, almost. Oh, wow. That was really dumb and really bad. He wants to get me with that boomstick and it ain't happening. Oh, he got me with the boomstick even though I lunged at him. I could have swore I caught him. Eh, not that bad. Not that bad. He's using a spear pistol. That's how he got that hard hit on me. I gotta get at least two seals before I can go back in there. And I saw that coming. Okay, that's enough life. They're gonna have to be moving out. Perfect. The bank stick's actually supposed to blow the shark apart. haven't seen that happen. It just now kills you, it does nothing. It's kind of funny. Yeah, this is another incoherent team. There's nothing they can really do about it. They should have saw that coming. And Key is just going ham today. What?! Jesus, that was... I'm not gonna lie, that was bullshit. I know I got that dude. Got out of there. Oh, shotgun to the face with spears. It's all good though. It's end game for them. I mean, they're getting close to the end. They could make it to the boat. This could just be my off day. I have no idea. Damn. They were waiting for that. Now they're definitely trying to work in tandem with one another. Is he really using a welder torch? Like, I mean, that's funny. That should be an achievement, even though it's not. But... why repair Steve? Eh. He had the big sword. Man. That poison's not gonna kill me. I got no choice. That was worth it. Key is doing ham today. I think he is just not putting up with anybody's shit. He is not putting up with anybody's shit.
Surprise, motherfucker.
That was not that bad. What to do? Thresh damage, crap. Durability, good. Yeah, when Hammerhead came out, and you can see I got the legendary skin. That's the default. When Hammerhead first came out, it was overpowered. I mean, I didn't get to try it until way late. I mean, way, way late. is like 3 straight days I kept queuing to try it. Okay, 4, 3 actually. So, yeah, we're gonna see how this goes. I already hear mines. The diver definitely felt that one, but I just handed over a kill, basically. Key also got killed, but he got that... he got 2 kills! Nice! Well, I got rid of the mines, I got a kill, and then I got killed, so that was worth it, and then not worth it. But the way they were pinned up, like I said, most divers that, you know, they'll use their head, they're gonna put you in that situation where you're gonna have to do something stupid. Now, I didn't get killed by the mines, I got rid of them, which cost them money and placement time, but other than that, that was just bad. I did not expect a wall to be there. I should have known better, too. I actually forgot. Oh, I'm just doing bad today. Or tonight. Okay, let's see what I can do. That dude was not happy about that. He was placing mines, too. Right now, we have an advantage with these corridors. I didn't kill him, but I wasted a lot of mines. Key's gonna come in with the Thresh and get that kill. He definitely, he's been going ham today. I have to give him huge props. I'm gonna have to wait until I get some regen going on here. And gotcha! That bleed effect. Every time I move, I'm gonna bleed. Hemo, just keep me alive. I don't know how bleed long. How long? Yeah, there it goes. I don't know how long it lasts. That shit is ridiculous. Yeah, with poisons, it's the stack that'll kill you. How many times it's stacked. Well, one of their players disconnected. They are none too happy. None too happy indeed. I wouldn't say they're getting wrecked. They're doing pretty damn good. Oh. I hit him with my fin. That was an easy kill. You should have saw that coming, bro. Yep, that killed me. I was hoping Hemo would get it for me, but I got too many stacks. I got the kill. They are not liking me right now. Mining everywhere, huh? They're not happy. I got the computer. I didn't want the computer, but... I wonder if scales negates some poison. I know it makes it harder to put tracking darts on peeps, but... Hello! That wasn't enough poison to... get me. And that was just a mistake and a lot of money. Key is just going ham today. That's his second domination medal as a thresher. Give him the mad props. Welcome back, ladies and gents. So we're going divers for the first time. Me, Key, and Cello. Cello, I believe, is Key's friend. Last match, he was on the other side. Unfortunately, I ripped him apart. I feel bad, but you know, it just had to happen. Oh wait, so they changed it. They nerfed that knife. Okay. Okay. I can't back, so I can't put poison on my weapon. I haven't done diver in a very, 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 very long time. I want to stay on the boat. I want to stay on the boat. Okay, I can see Key with some mines. Alright. Guys, I don't know what they're doing. I found out you can't get rid of the crosshair, so that's kind of a... that's kind of a lame gesture. I like usually going ham. Oh, that sucked. I lost my arm and my legs. I need a donation, please. Second point. And I got my first kill. And he's gone. He's gone. He's gone. Thresher players. But they're going for that benefit of, they're going for that benefit of trying to just get somebody and get out. Other dude's hiding. Actually not bad. I thought I'd be doing way worse than I am now. Need to get this treasure out of my pocket. This is actually a very, very good, hard-working team. That was bad, a waste of ammo. My second death. My second death. Alright, sell. Give me that ADS. Buy another weapon. Where are mines? Mines, mines. Where are mines? Where the hell are mines? Yeah, that's my third death. Sell. Overcharge. Let's see if I can get these guys to waste some time. Damn, that was pretty good. So now they have a charge on. Well, I got the assist even though I took out most of his life. See, right now what they want to do, and I don't want to talk a lot, I've not played Diver in a very long time, so I mean, that's how you do it. Saved your key. I put all those bullets in them for you. I saw him, and I just sat there staring at him. Oh, I don't know how that happened, but that was pretty funny. I was a little afraid to go anywhere. But yeah, the first time in a long time as a diver.